Bonjour. We're going to do an impressionist style picture or painting. The impressionists filled their colors with their paintings with color and made vibrant paintings. And we're going to do the same thing. We're going to use these materials. Oil pastels. You can use crayons, but the colors will not be quite as vibrant or bright. If we're using oil pastels, you should get a strong, thick paper. Pencil. A good eraser. This is a kneaded rubber eraser for your pencil drawing. And a color wheel. You have a color wheel in Bonjour, Let's Learn French.
Go.
Bonjour. We're going to do an impressionist style sandcastle, a château de sable. Now, sand is like a beige color, so we're going to start with a deeper color of yellow, which is an ochre. This is ochre.
Go.
We're going to put a little shade in, so we're going to do a darker ochre or a brown. Where the shade is, I'm going to put some windows here. This is a little bit darker, not really much darker, but we'll make it darker. In fact, I think we'll make it darker right now. Here's a darker ochre. It's sort of like a mix between a yellow and a brown. So we're going to do some windows in the shade. We'll do the size of the towers and the bottom. And the gate or the door, the entrance. Now, notice that there are a lot of blank spaces. We're going to fill those in later. Now, we're going to fill in with other colors that are very close to the ochre or the yellow that we put. So, if we look at the color wheel, we have yellow green, yellow orange. On both either side, we look to the right of yellow and we have yellow green. To the right, to the left of yellow, we have yellow orange, orange. And then to the right, we have yellow green, green. So we're going to use those colors. If you have a yellow green, you may want to put that in. Otherwise, you can just use a yellow. Now we're going to use a yellow orange. We used yellow, so we're going to use a yellow orange. Now, the nice thing about this light color is that you can really use just about any light color. So we can use, as we did, the yellow green. We can use a little bit of blue, maybe. Well, not much. We can use some pink, but more toward, if you have a lighter pink than this, but more toward the shade, maybe. Now, the mode is blue, so we look at our color wheel, and we're going to put blue-green, green, blue-violet, violet, maybe some yellow-green in the water. So we'll start with a blue-green. We're on the moat and we can add a little violet in the water because the water is blue and blue-violet and violet are close to blue. So let's add a little violet. So we can keep going over and over with these colors. There are a lot of colors here until we filled in all the blanks. And you may want to blend with a blender, maybe you want to blend, or you could do this with your finger, the tip of your finger, to blend the colors so that it looks very smooth. You don't have to do that. Personally, I prefer not to. And voila, un château de sable impressionniste, an impressionist sandcastle.